Alright, this is gonna be a long board. Nah, it won't be long. It might be boring. It's gonna be a video on wallpapering. Getting ready to put my covering on. And I have not wallpapered in 30 years. I remember doing it a totally different way than what I'm going to do today. I'm going to put it up here. I don't have the space to lay it out and book it. So this should be fine. I mean, I've seen lesser skilled people wallpaper. It turned out okay. I just hope this turns out real nice. I don't have to do it twice. I know that on wallpaper you're supposed to book it so it shrinks and expands, but this will be fine. So that when it, once it gets all the way dry, I'm going to throw a coat of polyurethane on it. Yeah, I mean, I'm not going to use water base, I'm going to use the oil base, so it gives it a kind of an amber look, like an antique. I was told that when wallpapering with a road map, you don't really have to book it. You can. That means where you put the glue on it and you hold it glue to glue and let it lay there for a little while and expand and contract. This is where wallpaper map is pretty durable because it gets beat up in cars and nobody can fold them. You know how when they try to fold them, they get aggravated and beat the snot out of them. So, should be fine. Let's push this over here. Outside. I got my Bondo paddle here to help me smooth it out a little bit. Yeah, I'm not real good at this, but it will be fine. This turned out pretty good so far. They're pretty far, so good. I just couldn't think of a better stake to put at the headboard. Get a little bit tender. All right, I was told that these do not get tender like that, but it did. I guess my glue got a little dry or something. Then we put Louisiana over here on this side. Is where we are. You see, right down here, and there's my fishing spots from here all the way down to here. So don't go there. There's no fish left. All right, thanks for watching. Tight lines, everybody.